we got to get right to it. This is pneuhook, universal quick change hook for pneumatic tools. It's my invention. You're going to love this thing. Check it out. This is how it works. You know, we all use guns like this all the time. There's no hooks on them. People hold on to it like this, or put it like this, and it falls on someone's head or falls down all the time. What we came up with is the pneuhook. You click it on, and you're good. Hook it on your belt loop. You can do what you need to do. The beauty of this thing is it's a universal quick change for any gun. There's your framing gun. Here's a finish gun. Right on there. Coil gun. Bang. We're hanging on 2x4. I mean, anyone who does construction knows how good that is. That's a rafter, it's a truss, it's everything else that you have around you all day. All right, say you're doing floor joists. You're up on the ladder, you're waiting for joists. You know, people go like this all the time or holding them between their legs. You don't have to do that anymore. Hook it on your ladder there. If you don't have holes in your ladder, hook it on your ladder here. Wait for your joist, comes, put it, you're up, and you're nailing. Is that beautiful or what? I know what you're thinking, that's awesome. And you know what? You're right. Also, we put on a half inch hex punch, so you can change the skill saw blade. Walk over to your skill saw, make sure you unplug it. Put this right on there, and you can change your skill saw blade just like that. Say you're up against the wall doing trim, you put a nail in the wall, and bang, your gun's hooked up there. And this works on any gun, finish guns, 8 guns, framing guns, coil framing guns, everything. And man, hey, you just kind of started with this a couple weeks ago, a couple months ago now, right? Had never seen a pneuhook before. What do you think?
I think those things are awesome.
There you go.
Somebody handed me a gun without one, and I didn't know what to do.
You get addicted. You won't be able to work without a pneuhook.